That's right. It's time for another 2-minute book talk. Hello, Falcon friends. It's your handy dandy librarian, Ms. Bayardo. And today's book is a mystery suspense story that literally just shook me and had me up late all hours of the night with my face in the book. I remember throwing this book in frustration for the character so many times, only to run and go get it again because I just needed to find out what was going to happen next. I'm talking about this book, The Sacred Lives of Minnow Bly by Stephanie Oakes. And in this story, you're going to meet 17-year-old Minnow Bly. Her and her family have joined a cult started by a guy named Kevin, and the Kevinian cult has taken everything from her. 12 years of her life, her family, and her ability to trust. And when she rebels, the brutality goes even further, unimaginable. But now their prophet has been murdered and their camp has been set aflame. And it's clear that Minnow knows something, but she's not talking. And as she languishes in juvenile detention, she struggles to unlearn everything she has been taught to believe, adjusting to a life behind bars and recounting the events that led up to her incarceration. But when an FBI detective approaches her about making some kind of a deal, Minnow sees that she can have the freedom she's always dreamed of if she's willing to part with the terrible secrets of her past. The Sacred Lies of Minnow Bly is a hard-hitting, yet hopeful story about the dangers of blind faith and the power of having faith in oneself. I'm telling you, this book was a non-stop read for me and just completely unputdownable. Yes, that is totally a word. And yes, you can find this book in our library collection when we get back to school to check out, and our Northside Sora Overdrive collection and the San Antonio Public Library collection in ebook version. I'm not sure about audiobook version. So make sure you check it out or log on, download, and start to read. That's our 2-minute book talk time for today. Tune in next time for another great book recommendation. Bye.